Welcome to the greatest spectacle in live entertainment. Michael Cole here with Corey Graves and Byron Saxton, ready to kick off the action here tonight.
Make no mistake about it, sports entertainment is alive and well. Let's see who's up first.
They are ready for battle.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 426 pounds.
Take a look at this team, completely on the...
Do you guys see what I see?
What the heck is he doing?
Double under. Tag team action underway. Truly one of the hallmarks of sports entertainment.
That's right, Cole. And as a former tag team champion myself, I have to say these matches hold a special place in my heart.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. He's one step ahead there.
Oh, hazardous part of town here on the apron.
Boom!
Going up top.
Blast off. Got the knees up just in time. Saw that one coming.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Three. Look at this. Snap suplex. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
If he's smart, he'll make a tag soon. A break on the apron could help him mitigate this damage.
And he's just flaunting his skills now. You can tell he's firing up. Clothesline! Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Now rearrange the spine. Got the tag. Got the tag. Big impact.
Back elbow right on the side of the face and another.
Third.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist.
figure four.
Really working that. He's got it locked in. It's locked.
Oh, look at this. Trying to spin his body on the stomach. Does. And that'll break the hold. Placing them into the corner.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Impact on the backdrop.
Able to reverse. Oh, God.
Elbow on the spot.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Oh, look at this. Arm wrench. That time. Quickly to cover.
One, two.
No, he punched the shoulder before three.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
Midsection and a back fist.
Effective.
He deflects it right back.
Counter after counter.
And responds with a counter there.
A tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Oh, God. Jarring impact. He's running into some problems here, guys.
In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
Able to reverse that. Oh, single leg takedown.
Single leg Boston Crab cinched in.
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet. And he's just in reach of the ropes and gets it to force the break.
The ropes become a competitor's best friend in desperate moments like that one.
Oh, jarring uppercut. There he goes, right into the corner. Running bulldog.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
To the back.
And a follow-up elbow. Shifts it back onto him. Tagged in.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Big backdrop. He's in a little bit of trouble now. This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole? Oh, slam! Placed into the corner. Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading.
Oh, no, this is not what... He breaks it up. I don't know how much longer his partner could have lasted. Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Suplex. Tagging his partner in now. Nice breaker.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Incoming.
Body slam. He switches it back around. Hanging back with their own count.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Ankle clutch.
That might just do it.
Two count. He gets sent down to the floor. Get him into the corner. Looking a little out of it, up on that turnbuckle.
Now, this could very well be the beginning of the end. Oh, this is going to be nasty. Watch his strength.
Holy moly!
The close of this match is just ahead.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Double up. Oh, I had that well scouted. All measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Just breaking down the opponent. Breathtaking head scissor takedown. From the top, hits him with the counter. Of attacks from him now.
Yeah, it looks like he's offloading all of his anger
into the turnbuckle.
Uh-oh. There's the backbreaker.
Right across the chest. Oh, what a counter. Oh, what a chop. And now tying up the leg.
Straight to the knee.
He's got the answer for that one. Oh! Bulldog brings them down.
O'Connor roll.
Shoulders are down. This could be it.
Referee, great position.
Two, three. Whoa, got the surprise pin.
That match deserves another look. Here we go. Case for one of the best teams around with that win.
That wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top-level tag team performance. Take it from a former NXT tag champ.
And here's a superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person he'll be looking to convince tonight.
But don't discount the man he's facing. A man who has been counting the minutes to getting this fight started.
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch. Oh, my gosh.
A humiliating slap.
Moves at the right time.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Scattered reversal there. Can he do it here? And he gets the shoulder up before two.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Using the cranium. He's looking a little off balance. Hip attack.
Takedown.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Perched up top. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Dominating shoulder tackle. Grabbing a hold of the wrist here.
Terribly painful.
Like a brick wall running into you.
Vicious right forearm.
How's that for a counter?
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Back suplex right onto the apron.
He'll slide back in the ring now.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now. Okay, saving us from having to sit through that.
Whoa, drop kick all the way to the outside.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Two.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Out of that by the skin of their teeth.
And sent right into the corner.
Check out this power. Military press way up there.
Military press slam. What power!
Complete dominance.
He's got him where he wants it.
Can he take advantage of this?
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Here is your winner, Matsuda Matuda.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.
And here we go, a lot of superstars involved in this matchup. Each team is going to look for their competition's weakness.
The weakest link on a team will certainly be exposed. A team would be smart to identify their own weaknesses and keep that superstar out of the fight.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Snapmare takeover. Fist drop!
And landing with the double axe handle.
Tag is made.
What's gonna happen here?
Boom! Off the boot! He's getting a little battered now.
Right now he's thinking one of two things, Cole. I need to get out of here, or I'm gonna answer this call and pay him back.
And an elbow.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
In a six-man tag match like this, what's the best strategy for each side to take?
You have to avoid bad matchups. You gotta pick your targets carefully and not let yourself get tangled up with a guy who's got your number.
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
Boom! Lands a body shot. Reversal! Can he take advantage? Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Stomping down!
Oof, good contact.
Playing here can't be good.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be ugly, guys.
Two.
Look out!
Oh. Yanked right off the apron.
Oh, no.
Oh, clothesline!
The neck and the gun.
And a clothesline. Had that one scouted.
Enough already.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Backbreaker. Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch.
Punch right in the head. DiBiase was scattered there.
Perched up top.
Diving knee drop.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Continuing to dissect the leg of his opponent and an elbow.
Is aggressive.
Here he goes for the win!
And he closes it out.
Two.
And he fights it off. I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Hit to the gut. Here's the setup. That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
Finally!
sent flying.
That should do it right there. Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
He's burying elbows in the midsection. Check out this.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
And he stops the count for his partner. He's ejected from the ring.
Going his aggression, just pure brutality.
Oh, easy.
For the win!
He is truly feeling it right now.
As well he should.
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors? No, it's going to take more to win this one. He thinks he has it!
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
Or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Tag made.
Oh, right to the gut.
Man, oh, man.
That gets reversed on DiBiase.
Got the leg.
Bang and screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Will it be?
I think so. Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure. Into the turnbuckle.
Uh-oh. Scoop slam. Setting up in the middle. Here it comes!
Elbow drop! That's gotta be it!
And he makes the save for his team.
Oh, he retaliates!
What a spine buster!
And it's Million Dollar Man floundering some.
Oh, DiBiase with great awareness.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Yes, tag!
Say goodnight. $1 million dream applied. Good night.
He got in there. Good save. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
guess he was scouted there. Foot to the midsection.
This could do it.
Shoulder up even before a low count.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Looking for a high risk move. Stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware.
Perched up top, all the way to the outside.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal, and look at this. Brutal face buster. Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Get to the top. Here's the setup. That could certainly set him up again. Landing on top of the skull.
Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Tag.
Hit drop.
I've been witnessing that.
Does he have it here?
Something tells me WWE fans will be discussing the six-man tag match for years to come, and I can't blame them.
Here are your winners.
Got to give these three credit for an amazing victory here tonight.
Have all the fun you want, but at the end of the day, this is what it's all about. Winning and making money, in that order.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
Some have called the challenger an underdog tonight, but he is prepared to make all the doubters eat their words.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Superstars are ready to give their all to walk out of here the champion.
They might be limping out of here if this match is even half as intense as I think it might be.
And he sends him into the corner.
Boom! The Gulak attack.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Uh-oh.
Kazoo Lariat!
Oh, saw it coming.
Set.
Avoiding contact.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Ooh!
Tough position to be caught in here. Down on the windpipe. Oh, red in there. Caught with a punch.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Tiger bomb.
Looking for the victory. There's two.
Oh, my God.
Everyone thought that was three.
Go!
2, 3.
Close line.
And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
Yeah, he has to pull out some form of offense here.
He turns it around.
Now's a chance for him to get back into this match.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam.
The champ getting put on the back foot here. Oh, just turn that around. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Boom! The Gulak attack.
This can't go well.
Looks like the champ is going to retain. That's it. The champ stays the champ.
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
The kind of win that opens eyes here in WWE.
A major victory here.